Directions, update the Spotify feed, and kill the ads.